Hi friends, welcome to my channel. So in this video, we are going to see the faculty vacancies notification from the two universities. So to get the regular job notifications, here I started one Telegram group and the link I kept in the description box of this video. So the interested candidates may check down. Fine. So let us see the details regarding the recruitment notification from the two private universities.
So before going into the main content of this video, myself, I am Ashwani Kumar, Unacademy Electronic Science as well as a General Paper 1 educator. So we will see one small announcement. The candidates who are waiting for the UGC NET Electronic Science complete course. So here from Feb 1st 2021 onwards for the new batch, the course is going to start from the Unacademy. So all the interested candidates may take the subscription plan, guys.
Soon the Unacademy Plus subscription plans are going to increase, that you may check down current price and the new price. So from the first Feb onwards, the prices are going to increase. So before increase, take the subscription plan, guys. And for the iconic subscription plans also, here the prices are there. So these prices are going to get effective from the first Feb onwards. Sarpar Institute, a deemed to be university that you may check down. From this institute, here we got the notification regarding the inviting applications for the faculty positions, professor associate as well as assistant professor from teaching, research and industry streams for the following academic units. And you may check down here the departments: computer, civil, electrical and instrumentation, electronics and communication, physics and material science, biotechnology, chemical, chemistry and biochemistry, energy and environment, humanities and social sciences, mathematics, management, mechanical and liberal arts. So these are the different subjects, guys. And last date to apply is the 1st March 2021. So if you are post graduated in these departments without UGC NET or with UGC NET or the PhD, okay, then apply to this one, guys. And here the telephone numbers are also there. If you are having any query regarding this advertisement, then you may contact to these numbers. And here the email ID is also provided here, so you may check down, right? And for more details to apply online, please visit the official website. Faculty openings and application received through online mode only will be considered for the shortlisting. You need not to send the application to the email. That means through online application only you have to send, guys. And applications received after 1st March 2021 will be considered for the next round of selection. Fine. So these are the details regarding this notification. That means if you enter into the official website of the Sarpar Institute, then click on this faculty openings 2022 and 2021. Then you will be directed to here and you may check down. Okay, click here to apply for the liberal arts and science, and for technical help, okay, the school of this one. And for a technical query, you may contact, or the mail ID is there. And if you want to apply, click on this one, guys. So you will be directed to the online application form to apply. Okay. And coming to the next college is the BML Munjal University. So here also the faculty recruitment notification is there that you may check down. Okay, so BME is looking for applications with a passion for teaching and research, who will be expected to teach UG and PG courses and guide the PhD students too. So you may check down here. The assistant professor associate as well as the professor vacancies are there. So the interested candidates may apply to this one, guys. Okay. So I will provide the links in the description box of this video. So you may check down regarding these notifications.
Hi friends, my name is Ashwini Kumar, Unacademy educator. So all of you know that Unacademy is India's largest learning platform, and it is providing the very good content to the learners who are preparing for the competitive examinations. And from this video, I want to bring you one notice that I'm going to start the two new courses for the UGC NET candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in 2021. So the course number one is complete course for the NTA UGC NET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude. So that it is going to start from November 9th onwards. And coming to the paper 2 is electronic science. So the complete course for the electronic science is going to start from November 10th onwards. So the interested candidates may take the subscription plan of the Unacademy, that I will show you the different types of subscription plans. But before going to those subscription plans for the paper 1 and as well as to the paper 2, one thing that I want to share you is that if you want to check how the lectures will be And why? Because each and everybody is having some dilemma that before taking the subscription plans, that whatever the content I am going to teach you, so how the content I'm going to give you, so whether you can able to understand or not. So for that purpose, I will provide my Unacademy profile link in the description box of this video, guys. So if you click on that one, then you will be directed to this web page. So here, if you scroll down, you can check the special classes. So special classes means these are the completely free classes. So every month I'm going to take the free classes to the candidates. So if you click on this see all, then all my special classes that you can check down here, right? So if you click on these classes, then whatever the video classes I took at that date and time, so those videos will play. So with the help of these videos, you can decide that how I am going to deliver the content of the concepts and each and everything. So based upon that one, you may take the subscription plans, guys. Okay. And if you want to check that how I am going to teach the UGCNET paper 1, that is Teaching and Research Aptitude. So it is my official YouTube channel link for the paper 1 that you can check down. I will provide this link also in the description box of this video. So here I did the complete unit 1, that is the teaching aptitude here by taking the total 6 parts. So it will be acts like the reference to you that how I am going to teach you, whether you can able to understand or not. So by looking all this content, that means the electronic science from the Unacademy app and from the YouTube channel, you can guess that how I am going to teach the paper 1. So by looking all these things, you can decide whether to take the subscription plan and whether I am going to explain as per your understanding levels or not.